Praise the Lord once again, and receive greetings from Scripture Union Uganda. Once again, my name is Omusolo Apakamia, and I welcome you again to this third episode of this series, Understanding Yourself as a Youth. Today, we shall be focusing on the different growth patterns that we go through as youths and young adults. But to start with, one thing we need to always know is that growth is a characteristic of all living things. This means that all of us out there undergo these different growth patterns that we shall be exploring. Let's look at the first pattern of growth, and this is the physical growth. Youthhood, or the adolescent period, is a time of rapid physical changes and growth in height. Hair start growing under your armpits and your pubic areas. Girls start experiencing their menstrual cycles. Boys develop muscles, larger sexual organs. Girls get breasts, and many more. These changes make the youths sexually aware and start getting interest in the opposite sex. Because of these changes that make us sexually aware, youths start falling in and out of relationships, out of love. Sometimes they do this uncontrollably. You become so conscious on your appearance. Yet at this stage, you start developing pimples and other things that end up demanding you to attend to your skin so often. Now listen, friends, going through these different changes isn't bad, but it is very important for us to understand that it is a normal process of growth, and so there is need for you to take full control of your body. Do not let the body to control you. Turn with me to Romans chapter 6, verse 12 and 13, and says, therefore, do not let sin reign in your mortal body, so that you obey its evil desires. Do not offer any part of yourself to sin as an instrument of wickedness, but rather offer yourselves to God as those who have been brought from death to life, and offer every part of your life to Him as an instrument of righteousness. Let these changes you undergo not excite you and you end up falling prey of the devil, but rather take time to appreciate the Lord for the normal body He has given you, because some people out there have waited to experience these changes but can't see any. Remember, this excitement may land you in a lifelong regret that you will not be able to change, but rather keep saying, I wish. Yet, you still have the chance now to avoid all that. Just take a deep thought about the last line of verse 13, and says, and offer every part of yourself to Him. We say we have offered ourselves to Christ, but then our dress code is aimed at exposing our hips, our chests that we have developed. We are busy testing the effectiveness of our private parts through fornication and many other things. We are using our bodies for what does not make us righteous before God. Think through your life as a youth. The changes you are experiencing, are you controlling them, or they are controlling you? Do not miss the next episode, as we shall be looking at another pattern of growth. Remember to check out on our YouTube and Facebook pages and subscribe to get many other teachings for yourself. Stay home and stay safe. We love you.